I remember 2 weeks before school started, we would get our schedules and everybody in my school would share theirs on their Instagrams.
Yo, who got classes with me?
Some of my friends would even call me.
Jorge, who you got period two?
Alexis, we're going to different schools.
Oh, you're right. Also, whenever one of my crushes would share their schedule, I would immediately compare hers and mine.
All right, so we'll cross each other in the hall between periods 2 and 3.
Full video on my YouTube.